I'm gonna go make the mash for the chickens' breakfast. This is some protein pellets, layer pellets, it's called. And a little bit of scratch grains mixed in on the top. Just a little corn and the little grains that you see in there. I put in there just to make it a little more interesting and give them something else to look forward to because they really love them. Kind of soften them up a little bit and warm them up a little bit. Kind of breaks down over time and they go wild for it.
Hi. Good morning. Hi, Daisy. This is Olive. She's a little bit pecky.
And this is Daisy. She's very sweet.
Hi, baby. Hi. You're doing a good job. My goodness. Three. Oh, geez, that's a good girl.
What
just right here. Can you see? Oh. Four eggs you were hiding. Yeah.
Look at this pretty green one. Already, and then we'll get a few more later probably throughout the day. These light ones here are from our Black Australorps black chickens that we have. And these brownish ones are more from darker colored ones are from the gray chickens. They're Sapphire Gems. Green ones are from the light colored one right here with a puffy crest on her head, and that's a olive egger. And we have one other olive egger. This one right here, she's just coming back from a molt. She just molted her feathers and lost a lot of feathers, and they're coming in nicely now and getting all soft and fluffy. So we have two of those. And then this little girl right here is supposed to be a Sapphire Gem, but she also lays a green egg. She's kind of the boss of the place. Okay.